Hi guys, Amy Starr Allen here, and this is going to be a quick video today. I just want to show you a quick trick that will really help you if you are someone that reads books on Kindle and you like to highlight stuff and you want to know how to easily access all of your highlights from all of the books you've ever read on Kindle in one place. I'm going to show you how to do that, and it's super, super, super simple. And I just want to tell you why I'm sharing this. Because, I mean, this is something that I do, but I was on a mastermind the other night, and we were talking about the power of positive affirmations and different ways that you can use affirmations. And one of the suggestions was song lyrics. Like, if you sing songs that have lyrics that are basically positive affirmations, that's going to help get you into a positive vibration and so forth. And it made me think of this because I think this is super helpful. Because when I'm going through books, a lot of times the stuff that I'm highlighting is stuff that can actually be used as a positive affirmation. So it's helpful for me to be able to look back over that stuff, use them as journal prompts. I even use my notes for inspiration, for content, for emails, Instagram and Facebook posts. All that kind of stuff. So it's just really helpful for me to be able to find them all in one place. So it's as simple as this. All you do is you come to this website, read.amazon.com/notebook. And when you come to this page, you'll see all of the books that you've read on Kindle here on the left. And then all of your highlights when you select a book, like I have this book selected right now. And you'll see I have 38 highlights. You can also take notes on your Kindle, and if you take notes, you'll see those here too. I don't have any notes for this, so I just have my highlights. But as you can see, I can scroll through, like, our greatest potential lies latent within ourselves waiting to be discovered. There's some really good positive stuff in here that I can use in different places. I can put it on a sticky note, put it on my mirror, I can journal about it, I can, you know, use it for inspiration for content or whatever. So and then if I click to a different book, it'll bring up, like, this one has 23 highlights, and you can see all this cool stuff. If there's a strong inner nudge to take a particular pathway, one should listen to the innate wisdom of their higher self and take it. Anyway, I really like this tool. This one actually has affirmations in it. Money is all around me. I find my money everywhere. It flows effortlessly into my life on a daily basis. Like, this book actually gives you affirmations, so I highlighted some of the ones I liked, and I can find them all right here. So anyway, that's it. Simple as that. Just go to read.amazon.com/notebook, and all of your highlights and notes from your Kindle will be right there, and you can go on there and find some good stuff to inspire you every single day. So I hope this has been helpful. Be sure and give it a thumbs up if it has. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.